look at this goal. Now they lead by 3-0.
City of gold, fighting the time with my feelings aside when it's 2 in the night. The fire in my heart's gonna keep me alive, and I'm ready for war. Ooh, oh, 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 oh.
in my head. Hey, it's telling me that I should stay in my bed, cause it's 2 in the night. Woo! Why can't I sleep when it's 2 in the night? Cause the fire in my soul, hey, the fire in my soul got me ready to fight, and I'm ready for war. And I found my way over. You know I've been so lost in translation. Like I'm fighting for truce in Babylon, trying to find my peace in the zone of war.
Even when the day comes,
yeah.
Gracias. que las papas saquen agua. Las olas del rencor se van corriendo con el agua. La noche cae, el corazón en luna llena, bailando por la arena con sirenas cartagenas. Descifro mi temor como la luz descifra huecos. La cumbia del amor que va curando a mil enfermos.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Tim Howard starts in goal. Nicholas Nkulu starts despite looking shaky in recent games. Darren Gibson plays with James McCarthy in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Two changes for Liverpool. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Jerome Boateng replaces Winston Reid, who's suspended. Jordan Henderson plays with Steven Gerrard in central midfield. Carlos Tevez is the main striker today. That's a very crisp challenge there. And the players, well, they'll get cold going in with tackles like that, but they're doing the job, and at least it's a soft landing. It's gone out clearly off that player. That's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. This could be a chance. Tevez in the clear. Here's the chance. Terrific goalkeeping, Tim Howard. Corner now for Liverpool. Coutinho! Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Another corner. Good fist by the keeper. And the shot's on. Oh, that's a great goal. And a great start.
A goal from Tevez. And what a finish from him outside the box. He couldn't have hit that much harder to find the left side.
And here's the goal again. Great news for Liverpool, they are in front.
And the goal
Ross Barkley.
In the 10th minute, number 13, Carlos Alberto Tevez.
Steven Pienaar. Players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no, he's worried about the player, and he stopped the game. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. That'll be a goal kick. Let's take another look at it. Tevez's goal.
Yeah, and he's done well to beat the keeper from that distance. He hasn't put his foot through it. He knows exactly what he's doing, putting it to the left.